Mark Few joins us, and Coach, you can't win them all if you lose the first one, so got that one out of the way. The expectations attached to your ball club, it's all or nothing. I know that you've heard it. How do you tell your players to deal with this bullseye?
You know, Neil, you know, we're really not talking too much about it. This is a highly, highly competitive group, and you know our staff, and they're very competitive. And we just want to win this tournament. I mean, we literally just want to. That's been the goal all along. And I've been in this tournament enough to know, you know, it's just it literally is one game at a time. No matter if people want to believe you or not. I mean, it's one game at a time. And whatever happened this last game, we start again on Monday, and it'll play out in a totally different way.
Well, this first game was also the first game for Jalen Suggs. What did you like or what did you not like about his game?
He just got a couple quick early fouls, which is tough. He what I love about his game is that doesn't change him. He stays aggressive, and I thought he came out and played a really good second half and pushed it on the break well, made some good decisions, and actually really defended very well. Norfolk was athletic and had some good size, especially at the guard spot.
When you were 18 or 19, did you have the poise that that kid shows?
I did not have the poise that kid shows. I did not have the mind that kid shows. I certainly did not have the athleticism so yeah, I was far behind him in numerous categories.
Coach, when you hear about VCU, what goes through your mind with your team and the controlled environment and all the precautions and all of it?
Gosh, Neil, I was just shocked. I mean, this thing is so airtight here. It is an impressive endeavor to have all of us, and the practice courts are great. The meeting rooms are good. The organization is airtight. So I was just taken aback when I heard it today, but now it starts making sense that, you know, they had a late conference tournament, and I think they played on Sunday. And so usually my experience with this with our own team is that, you know, it takes a while to set in, but man, if one guy gets it, there's usually more to follow. And I think that's what happened here. I feel good about our situation. I put them in the hotel even before our conference tournament, and we've been in kind of lockdown ever since. And so, I mean, we must have 30 negative tests, 30 straight days negative tests. And so, and I feel great here in the bubble here. It's totally safe.
It's Mark Few as America's team moves on.
Mahalo, my friend.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.